1, 2, and 3, and 4. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bam. This is the Multiverse Geek. I am Jedi Master Tuck. This is Padawan Frito, and we are here with a trailer reaction.
One of these days, he'll get through an intro. I swear, I know it. One of these days.
I will never let you, so don't worry about it.
It's not me. You're not letting yourself.
I can't do it. Ladies and gentlemen, we have something with Adam Sandler. He has been doing pretty good with Netflix lately, I will say.
I mean, he's got a great deal. I feel like Netflix gave him the keys to the city over there because he can literally just crank out, you know, and they're not bad movies. None of them have been absolutely terrible. But, yeah. I mean, they're definitely not his classics, but
right.
They're still decent movies. They're funny, family-friendly movies. I like the one with him
and Jennifer Aniston where, like, it's like murder mystery on the boat.
Yeah.
That's a pretty good one, man. That's
exactly.
A really good movie, so.
I know a lot of people like that Halloween one. Like yeah. I said, he's still making great movies, and Netflix is giving him free range to do whatever the hell he wants.
Yeah, so this is Adam Sandler with Netflix again. He's apparently in space. So hopefully they didn't let him do what Tom Cruise wanted to do and film it in space, but I guess we'll find out.
Spaceman.
On behalf of the Eurospace program, 189 days into your solo journey.
Commander Prohaska, how are you feeling?
What I'm doing is for everyone back home, and that makes me very proud.
And your wife, Lenka, of course.
I'm sure she's looking forward to having you home safe and sound.
He's not doing well. He misses his wife.
And he shouldn't have left.
Six months in isolation. You stop thinking too much.
I'm getting an appearance.
I did not intend to frighten you, skinny human. Do not be afraid.
What in the
hell? I'm losing my mind. You wish to know if I am real. I am like you, an explorer. Your loneliness intrigued me.
Why are you here?
I might be of help. I wish to assist you in your emotional distress.
I don't need your help.
But you do.
You go where okay. I go, and I go where you go, right, spaceman?
These are your thoughts. I am simply finding them with you. Everything that begins must end. I'm not allowing that.
You go where I go, and I go where you go.
I just want to come home.
This looks fucking insane. I'm not gonna lie. This has me really intrigued.
And he's definitely taking this serious. He's definitely taking this role very serious.
Like it's obviously a bit wacky. There's a talk, you know. It's just such a crazy. Like it's almost like Martian. The Martian meets Interstellar, meets Gravity. There's just this crazy, obviously space aspect to it, but just the craziness of being alone in space, I should say.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I mean, this definitely looks like him going to a crazy place, like really going somewhere with it. So I don't know, man. I think this has to be in his head, right? can't actually be. I mean, if they go with an actual alien, I don't know. I don't know how they would have to pull that off, man. They'd have to pull that off.
I mean, it could be an actual alien or it could not be, but that would be the big reveal at the end, I guess.
See, I'm thinking something what's that Jim Carrey movie? Oh my God. Love that movie. Show? Huh? No, it's not a funny movie. It's like a weird movie that he did a long time ago.
The Truman Show or no?
No. But anyway, this is a weird movie. This looks like a weird movie, I should say, but in a good way. I wouldn't say
100%. It's got me intrigued.
Yeah, definitely intrigued. Guys, let us know what the hell you think, because Adam Sandler's doing some stuff now, so let's see. Hopefully it's good. I like Adam Sandler overall, so I'm always going to root for him. So, well, guys, Multiverse Geekdom, please hit that like and subscribe button down below. You're trying to get to 500, but I am Jedi Master Top. That is Padawan Frito over there. Got it right on the first time. Let's see that. We just did a trailer.